James Matthew Barrie was a Scottish novelist. He wrote a famous children's book, Peter Pan. Barrie's story follows the adventures of the Darling children. They are taken to the island of Neverland. There, they meet Peter Pan, fairies, and Captain Hook. It became very popular. People loved his other works. He was also a warm-hearted person. Before he died, he gave the copyright of the Peter Pan works to Great Ormond Street Hospital in London. Today, he and his works are still beloved.